Atlas Airline daily chart, pull back over here. We're looking for symmetry support. I'm looking at the history of this chart, looking for other pullbacks of similar in dollar amount. I'm going to start to map it out. You see my pivot high, pivot low, pivot high. This is my Fibonacci extensions over here as well. I'm going to start to map it out. Pivot high, pivot low, pivot high. That's my second price relationship. So this pullback over here, $9.76. Over here, $9.83. Looking at that fourth number on the hover over. So these two pullbacks are very similar in dollar amount. That's what I mean by symmetry support. Next, I'm going to use my Fibonacci retracements. Clicking from this pivot low to pivot high. Next, I'm going to use my Fibonacci retracements. Clicking from this pivot low to pivot high. It also gives me a 236 retracement that overlaps the two symmetry support work that I just did. I'm going to clean up some of these other lines that we're not going to be dealing with. Now, I'm going to look on the hourly chart. On the hourly chart, we also have price trading nicely above that 200 moving average. On the 15-minute time frame, we also have a trigger to go long where that 8 moving average crosses it against that 34 moving average to the upside. What you can do here, not financial advice, you can position size correctly with symbol AAWW, but you got to set your stop. You have to set your stop below this pivot low, just in case this chart goes against you and slices through this potential support area. Take your small loss and move on to another chart. If you'd like to learn how to find high probability setups using Fibonacci analysis, check out my course in the descriptions below. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, subscribe now. Hit that notification button. Our first goal is 1,000 subs. We go over cryptocurrencies as well as US equities. Love to hear from you in the comments area. Talk to you soon.